Vision Group's Customer Appreciation Week is intended to applaud its outstanding customers and strengthen business relationships. Today, Vision Group Management, led by the CEO, Don Wanyama, Rogers Anguzu, the Head of Marketing, and Head of Sales, Hope Nuwagaba, visited the MTN head office in Industrial Area and met with the MTN Chief Executive, Slivia Mulinge.
Oh, wow! Oh, my God! Did you actually run this? No.
Don Wanyama gave a brief on the different platforms that Vision Group has, including radio stations, television networks, and print, as well as digital platforms that MTN can take advantage of and utilize to promote business while reaching to communities in different languages.
You know, Ugandans consume the media a lot in their lot, same like Kenya, in the local languages. So if you want to dominate the media space here, you must have an approach that allows you to speak to Ugandans in their local languages, which is why you'll see our segmentation is very, we're very particular, east, north. It's a bit harder nowadays to have a whole national kind of TV. So that is the approach. So usually what we do would have a newspaper, a radio, and a TV in that format, and then speak to every,
Mulinge also credited the Vision Group platforms for professionalism while doing business and pledged to strengthen the working relationship between the two companies.
So, well, very happy and delighted. The Vision Group team coming to visit us today. Thank you so much, Don. Really appreciative of the long-term partnership that we've had. I think one of the things that we realize is that to be able to spread the news of what it is that we are doing, we can't be able to do that alone. And you have been a key partner for us. So from MTN Group to the Vision Group is to say thank you very much for the support over the many years. Our new thematic ad, we are now saying together we are unstoppable. Yes. So I believe if we continue to work together, the one of Jerry Jerry can.
The Vision Group Customer Appreciation Week has commenced today and it will run throughout the whole week, appreciating Vision Group customers. Report compiled by Yisman Subaga for the news.